Welcome, spiritual hustlers, to 53 Days of Mindfulness with XO and Hustle, presented by Self Hired. I am so excited to have you here. We're about to spend the next 53 days together sharing and dropping knowledge on how to bring spirituality to your grind so you can balance your growth with your hustle. This series is based off the Mindfulness Deck, an actionable 55-card deck designed to take you on a journey of self-understanding, healing, and habit building. The Mindfulness Deck is now available for pre-order at xoandhustle.com. And remember, I love hearing your breakthroughs, so make sure you join the conversation online at xoandhustle on Instagram. All right, let's get into it. Today's episode is brought to you by Delush CBD. Delush is a holistic lifestyle company that infuses hemp CBD into your favorite wellness and skincare products. Since we're all about love and good vibes, Delush CBD products are thoughtfully curated with non-toxic ingredients and are cruelty-free. Every product is handmade with all that love and good. You can use the discount code XOANDHUSTLE for 15% off your next order at delush.ca. What up, my spiritual hustlers, and welcome back to another day of 53 days of mindfulness. Yo, this is like our third to last episode, which is so crazy. First of all, thank you guys so much for joining this journey with me and riding this wave and transforming with us and bringing spirituality to your grind, because I know how hard it is. And I really, 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 really hope that you guys have created this like unfuckable toolbox with yourself so that you can guide yourself to mindfulness the way that you need to on the daily with your mindfulness deck. So today's card is like one of the best mindfulness tools, because you don't gotta do shit, okay? Today's card is just be. So on this card, what you will see is a girl who's completely naked, just laying in her bed. She's got her blanket over her, and she's got like big fluffy pillows just supporting her neck, and she's got her headphones in, and she's listening to her music, and she's got like these beautiful posters of other cards on her wall. And I was really specific with the other posters that I put up. So you'll see this girl who's walking forward with faith, you'll see this other girl who's working out on the seawall, and you'll see this other girl who's dreaming in the sky. And her entire like top of her room is lit with these tiny little twinkly lights that just has the universe sparkling everywhere. And she's got this like beautiful Himalayan salt lamp on her floor and incense burning. Yo, are you feeling the vibe yet? Because I'm fucking feeling the vibe. Yo, I love this thing. Let me tell you a little story. So I really realized that like being is so important. Have you ever heard the quote where people are like, are you a human doing? Are you a human being? And what I realized in that quote itself was that like being means being, just being. That's just experiencing your energy. That's just enjoying your energy. That's just feeling your energy and like honestly like swimming in it. And it's such a good feeling. And who is to say that that is not productive? So I was at a time in my life where I was grinding like fucking no tomorrow. I was grinding so hard, just hustling day after day. And I was like getting to this point where I was like, you know, I was meditating, I was working out, I was doing everything that I needed to do to quote unquote stay in a mindful state. But the one thing that I wasn't doing was just hanging out and being with myself and just enjoying my own energy, relaxing, listening to music. And the more and more that I veered away from that, the more and more that I felt like I wasn't a human being. I just felt like a fucking robot. Like I was just waking up and I was going through the motions of everything. And it wasn't until my mom, literally, I always bring up my mom. My mom's a G, okay? It wasn't until my mom came up to me and she was just like, yo, you literally need to put on your music, sit in your room, and chill the fuck out. And so I did that the next day. I literally smoked a J. I like just took a nice shower, got cozy in my room, and I just lay in my bed. And I remember I listened to J. Cole on repeat for like hours. And I just like, oh, I just sunk into my aura and I just hung out and it was so nice. And I felt like I had like finally spent this time with myself that I was craving for so long. So today's mindfulness tool is just be. Yo, carve out some time to go and watch your favorite show on Netflix or put on your favorite podcast and listen to it. Play your favorite music and just lay or dance or just hang out with your dog. You know what I mean? Whatever you do when you're in your light and neutral state, go and do that because that is going to connect you with your aura, with your inner being, and just with your energy so much faster than anything else. You know, like there are times where you need to actively go and like tackle the things that are happening, tackle that energy. But there's sometimes that your energy just wants to flow. So allow it to flow and just be, yo, just be. I'm actually asking you guys to go and smoke a joint, chill, or just get a glass of wine and hang out. And who says that you need a drink or like weed to chill? Like just put yourself in a state where you just want to hang out and like enjoy your own energy and just be there. Just be. All right. Today's Don't Mind My Hustle affirmation is I allow myself to be without judgment. Continue strengthening your intuition offline by pre-ordering the Mindfulness Deck at exoandhustle.com. If you enjoyed this episode, subscribe and share with all your friends so you can all bring spirituality to your hustle. Until next time, keep being the spiritual hustler you already are.